doesn't matter if the days are long. It doesn't matter if that's gone wrong. Just clap your hands and stomp your feet and sing it.
Thank you. her. I love the view from up here. Warm sun, the wind in my ear. We watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love.
We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, your
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming to our show. For a lot of us, this is our last performance that we're going to have. But we have one more thing that wasn't on the program. Our Georgia Davis on the back. No? Okay. Miss Davis and Miss Colburn are the most phenomenal instructors that anybody on this planet could ever hope to work with. Whether it's choir, center stage, I am so out of breath. Chamber choir, anything, color guard, band. They are the most inspiring women. I'm gonna say this. What they've done for us. What they've done for us is just, we couldn't even begin to express how appreciative we are of these two ladies. Everything they do for us, they do because they want to. They take time out of their own schedules to make sure that we have what we need to be successful. And even though we get up here and we have these practices where we're just little brats who don't want to do anything, they keep their patience. They are our mothers, pretty much. And so, to show them how much we appreciate them, we got some gifts. And we just wanted to let everyone know just how amazing these two are, because they don't get as much appreciation as they really deserve. These women deserve the world.